Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4, the game where I realized that my microphone was way too loud the past like 30 episodes. So I'm just going to turn that down a little bit and we'll roll with it for a while and see how that works. Okay, so anyways, picking up where we left off with a bunch of shit to do. Did we unload my stuff last time? Yeah, because we came back to unload all these weights. So let's head back over to the General Atomics place. What is... Oh, I guess that marker is supposed to be following me, specifically. But we'll go back over to the General Atomics Galleria. I could play for about 4 hours and I'm going to get something to eat. Oh, shit. So did we... I don't think we ever found the other little bakery ticket. It looks like they're all just around that circle. Actually, it might be better when it's nighttime.
The director has sanctioned the use of lethal force against looters.
Now serving 14.
So when it's night, I can use my light to...
Anyone have
15? I'm just trying to see if there's any actually in here.
Number 16.
Just standard operating procedure must be authorized by the director.
Sorry, I was looking to see if you had a ticket in there. Man, this is
number 18.
Fuck it. Okay. It's this guy over here. A guard gutsy. Oh, well, the one that doesn't talk.
Who's there? Are you...
And again, there's a whole bunch of background noise the moment I start recording.
Listen here. Every single item in this store is exactly where it belongs. Exactly. It's taken me years to get it all in order.
So you're saying if...
If you want, but don't touch anything.
Oh no! No! Owie! Huh? It's Reg! I gotta put him down! But don't touch anything! Immediately move something! I had to. I couldn't not. Fashionable glasses. Doesn't seem to really be anything in... Oh, wait. I love refrigerators. Just a lot of clothing. Green dress. I'm going to assume these clothes hangers are steel, but I'm gonna look. What the hell's my inventory button? I wanna look just to see. Because if they're also lead, you never know. Yeah, it's just steel. Okay. It's fine. I don't need to worry about that then. So nothing else of any importance in here. Mr. Reggie is dead. Back alley bowling. What have we got over here?
Welcome to Handy Eats, where serving you is our code. Table for one?
What about all these skeletons?
What's with all the bodies?
We do have a lot of satisfied customers, don't we? They almost never leave. I still have one booth left. It'd be my pleasure to serve you.
Sure.
Not today.
No, I hit...
Come back soon.
That was not my fault. That's the fucking microphone cord. I pressed down on the bottom one to say yes, but the cord...
You like a table?
Pressed down on the right one first. Okay.
Sure.
Right this way, hun.
Hun? Well, how great can this go?
Now, how can we serve you today? Charbroiled? Diced? Mashed?
What is not hungry?
Actually, I'm not hungry after all.
Nonsense! Candy eats, serving you is our code.
Great. Woo! Self-defense! Stranger danger, I was attacked by robots that wanted to kill me with food. Jesus, man. I'm always caught off guard every single time that one of the robots starts attacking me. I mean, I expected it back with Reggie, but... Yeah, I watched a video that I recorded. I'll check that terminal here in a second. I watched one of the videos from the series, and I noticed that my microphone is very, very loud. And that might get on some people's nerves, but unfortunately I had recorded 31 episodes already, so... I think it's a little too late, you know what I mean? And the keyboard is very, very, very noticeable. Hopefully people aren't too angry with that. It doesn't bother everyone, I've noticed in other series, but some people it does. View wait list. None. Or it's free. I guess if it's not good enough, it's free. Whoops. I was looking to see. I don't see any more of those bakery tickets. See, I don't think they're anywhere else.
You are the pride of General.
What have we got in here?
Wonderful. You're just in time for today's product demonstration.
Okay, Mr. Sprocket.
Right this way, please. General Atomics, the world leader in consumer robotics. Our dependable line of Mr. Happy Household Robots.
What?
Will free you from the drudgery of housework forever. From chores to childcare, errands to entertaining, no task is too big for Mr. Happy to handle. And our models are legendary for their reliability and durability.
Really?
With proper servicing, your Mr. Happy can last a lifetime.
Is that so, Mr. Sprocket?
Clients, General Atomics is proud to offer our Mr. Gutsy product line, complete with the latest in high-tech military hardware.
All right, you commie bastards! How do you like this?
It's gonna happen, isn't it? Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my god! Good lord, he almost raped me!
Are any of your robots for sale?
Our floor models? Why, no. Those are for display only. Normally, I'd be happy to offer you your very own Mr. Handy kit. Some assembly required. But I'm afraid we're all out of stock. I'm sure the new models will be arriving any day now.
Let's see what you got.
I am sorry, but the gallery is closed. Do come back during normal business hours.
I wonder if you can come back during the day. Or if he just means, like, because the place is closed, period. Lots of flamer fuel. I should give that weapon a try, the flamer weapon. Damn, I can't take any of the stuff, and there's stuff here I want to take.
How can I assist you?
Oh.
Could you give me your product demonstration again?
Why, of course!
Oh, shit. I didn't ask for this. Oh, balls. Dude! Whoa, what is this? It doesn't say... Oh my god, this is not happening! This is not happening, please stop it.
Yes.
Oh, of course, I can't fucking take anything. Oh my god, something? Is it trying to update? Or is... No, it's fucking the War Thunder Launcher again, isn't it? That happened when I was doing my Terraria. Okay, Jesus Christ. One moment, guys.